Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. This is Nicole Essentials. So today's video is focused on migration in search for greener pastures. For those who are still looking for greener pastures or who dream of working abroad. On the 14th of September, the German Chancellor and the Kenyan President made a deal that will allow Kenyan workers to work in Germany. Does this mean everyone is allowed to go to Germany? Everyone who is Kenyan? No, it's a controlled migration deal. So only skilled workers are allowed. Only documented skilled workers will be allowed. So this is a new security measure that Germany is implementing. After a record of stabbing of about three people on the 23rd of August 2024, and the allegedly suspect was an immigrant who was supposed to be deported. Henceforth, Germany is now tightening its security measures. So now here's the deal. No documentation is equating to deportation. Well, does that mean Germany doesn't need foreign workers to work? No. Germany is actually in need of workers to supplement an aging Germany's shortage of workers. According to the agreement which was made between Germany and Kenya, Germany has up to 250,000 job opportunities for Kenyan citizens who are skilled, who are qualified for the job opportunities that are available in Germany. So there's no room for shortcuts, despite the fact that a deal was made with the president of Kenya. All you have to do is to have the skills that are required, or that Germany has a gap in to get qualified. Then you're good to go. No shortcuts. That's all. So one would ask, is it only Kenyans that only have opportunities in Germany? No. Apparently, there are confidential talks that are ongoing with other countries. So watch out for my next videos on the update of other countries that would have been added to the list. So thank you for your time, guys. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to smash that subscribe button and that notification bell so that you get notified each time I upload a video. Goodbye.